Wandering Winder. Could go Slay Remake or Silk Merchant Remake here. Copy and play, sure. You're gonna go Trading Post or Stables or Silk Merchant or Remake anyway. This is going to be another Silk Merchant. Basically, we're going to get a lot of Silk Merchants. Eventually, we can do some... Grave Robber shenanigans. Some silvers are going to be nice for, well, for a few things, really. Okay, I'm not going to play this one. Let's just take a Stables now, and do I want a Slay or a Hound? I don't think so. Double Silk? Silk Remake? I mean, I still think Remake is very good, even if you're... just... yeah, I don't know. Okay. I wouldn't think that being out of Silk Merchants is exactly where you'd want to be. You have 11 money in your deck and two things. Okay. Okay, so two Stables, fine. Let's take this now since I know that's what I want to do. Grave Robber Silk or Grave Robber Silk Silk. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm. 12 or 13, I think. I don't think you're quite winning right now. Although I'm probably have outstretched my villagers. You getting that many stables was a big, big deal. It's going to be a problem for me. A big problem. Maybe it was supposed to be higher. I'm going too far into this remaking Silk Shenanigans stuff, but... Well, we'll see how things go. You have what? One Grave Robber, one Remake, not many Silk Merchants. Into Grave Robber. No, into Duchy. Okay. I think it was important for me to take both those provinces there. Silver into Silk. This makes sense as well. Your hand is Grave Robber. is this double? No, it's just single. Okay. This is pretty bad. Well, this is game over. All those stables on the bottom. You hate to see it. You hate to see it.